We need to ensure we are recruiting, retaining, and readying all Americans who step forward to serve. That's what I call the force of the future. Lean In complements those efforts to match a 21st century force with a 21st century personnel system. It's not just the right thing to do, it's the right thing for the military.